Hey everybody, it's me, Cody, aka Patches. I just wanted to upload a video. I don't think I'll be putting any special thing on here or doing any music, because I just want this to be, to help spread awareness. There's seems to be a lot of, you know, controversy and a lot of not exactly anger, but more like what do I want to say? A lot of aggressiveness on YouTube lately. And I just wanted to get this out, you know, we're all humans. The only thing that sets us apart would be, you know, skin color and, you know, maybe, you know, some disability somebody has, or, you know, maybe somebody's different than another person. It doesn't mean that they're necessarily, you know, an alien. They shouldn't be treated any differently. It's just, it's what it is, and, you know, I'm not the kind of person on YouTube that goes around, and not that I want to say this to anybody, or, you know, I don't want to come off wrong, but I respect everybody equally. And the people that watch my channel, you know, grateful for the people that, you know, actually listen to me. Stuff I make and all that, and I put a lot of work into some of my videos. But that's not the main point of this one. I don't know how long this video is going to be, but I just wanted to get some things out of the way that's been on my mind lately. And, family's kind of going through some hard times. And I guess everybody goes through hard times. And if you or your family's going through a hard time, you're not alone. And I mean that, you know, from the deepest sympathies. You know, I'm not gonna say names, but there's family members of ours. It's kind of, you know, their kidneys are going out, and he has a GoFundMe page up. And we're really close to this guy. You know, we're all raised together. He's, you know, he's almost like a brother. So, if you got a family member that's going through something, you know, I just want you to know, I don't know personally, but I hope that things get better. And I know things do eventually get better. Now, regarding the other part of my story here is, I just kind of wanted to, you know, say about, I don't know if anybody's heard of Alan Tutorial. It's a YouTube channel I've watched recently. I know when you at first glance, it doesn't seem like much. It just seems like some guy, you know, making random videos. But the more I watched it, you know, I thought it was just some guy. And I was kind of right. You know, some guy that, you know, just making videos just to get people to watch it, but you put on that character, and some of it kind of hit home to me, because, you know, I struggled with things like that in my life as well. When I watched got further into the videos, there was one point where he was staring at a chair that fell on the ground, and he seemed very, very depressed. Almost had very, very heavy emotions, and that video, like, just kind of made me think a loved one of his passed. Which I know he was just an actor, but he seemed real for some reason. And I might put a link up for it, just to direct you to that channel. But I just want to fill out the main story. The main plot line is that he's basically, it's an ordinary guy, but he plays a character on this channel, and it's basically this whole channel is based from a guy with a mental disabilities point of view. And at first, before I made the assumption, it kind of did seem like it was a guy with a mental disorder, but at the same time, I eventually knew that it was a character and all that. This guy was playing the character to be mentally disabled. But back to what I was stating earlier, as I watched further into the videos, I realized there was a plot line to the whole story. And I don't want to spoil it if any of you guys want to get on and watch it. But just to kind of outline a summary of what I thought, it kind of went from innocent, innocent and funny, to kind of takes you on all these different emotions that they never knew existed, and then takes you on a roller coaster ride about this guy's life, and it gets to pretty dark places. I'll just say that. I'll just leave that there. It gets pretty dark towards the end, so I'm just want to exercise caution when you do watch it. Yeah, but just raising awareness to people with mental disabilities and people who are going through hard times and shit. And I don't know, it's just been a lot. Been thinking about a lot, and I don't want to worry any of you guys, but it's just, I don't know. But on a lighter note, I've been kind of working on some new projects and all that, and should be getting them up here soon. I'm actually uploading a video right now that should be up here in the next day or so. Should be able to watch it. This video is not going to be out for another few days, maybe another week or so. I don't know, depending on how long this video takes to get uploaded on YouTube. I'm just saying this past tense, or future tense, however you want to say it. But I don't know, just with a lot of things going on in the world right now, I just kind of wonder sometimes, when I get on YouTube, I try to make content that entertains and makes people happy, or, you know, brings out, you know, a creative spark or inspires people. You know, I don't wanna be one of them YouTubers that get on and, I'm not saying any names again, but, you know, get on and, you know, will say negative things or about people or just to gain fame, or get on a, you know, on just to do a subscriber count or put everybody else down because they want to make themselves feel better. It's not the way to live, in my opinion. It's not the way people should be spreading joy on YouTube. You know, coming from my personal opinion, it doesn't matter how different somebody is. You shouldn't treat them any differently. And I think most people are mature enough to realize that. You know, most people that I've watched on YouTube are mature enough and they're old enough to understand somebody, they don't know the person. They don't know what they're going through. And you just don't know about the person's life or what they're going through in life. And it's just, gets hard to, just be good to each other. It's as simple as I can put it. There's enough hate, and there's enough anguish, there's enough violence. There's enough wrong in the world already. Without everybody attacking each other or taking each other down. And we're all created on Earth, and we're all put here on Earth for a reason. You know, we may not all be perfect, we may not all be equal, in a sense that society would like everybody. I don't particularly agree with a lot of society's point of views anyways, but it's just kind of makes me wish that the world was, you know, more, I don't know, just wish things were different sometimes. It's like, you ever had that feeling sometimes where you listen to a song, you know, like Imagine by John Lennon, and, you know, the words he said in that song about there being no countries, there being no borders, there being no violence, no more corruption. And sometimes I wish the world was more like that. But, you know, saying something and doing something is completely two different things. I know this video is kind of long, it's just me blabbering on and on, and apologize for that, but I just wanted this video to be more taken seriously. I just wanted to talk about a few things that have been bothering me lately, and wanted to express my point of views on not just YouTube, but, you know, political things and, you know, the way the world is just is right now. But yeah, putting all that aside, I hope to put more videos up here soon. I am working on another one in the making right now. I did look up some older videos of an older channel of mine that came out like way back in like 2008. I might put another vlog up for that. I don't know when that's gonna happen though, and I might put up the link in the description for that video. But I don't know. I really hope this video goes out. Anybody who subscribes, I'm gonna try to put this out on Facebook and try to get as many people aware of this video as possible. But anybody that's just subscribed to me or anybody new that comes on my channel that's new, just share this. Just try to share it and spread it about. Something little itty bitty incremental thing that makes the world more positive. In any way you can. Because we're all special. You're special. I'm special. And we're all just on this ball of dirt floating in space. Just trying to live life. Enough for me rambling on. I hope to put up some more content here soon. Like I said, there's a video getting ready to be finished. It's processing now. I'm working on a couple more videos, a couple more, new style stuff. And yeah. I'll do some more guitar stuff and piano stuff and try to get out. I know it's been a while since I've done any videos. It's hard to because internet's not so good here. And I hope to catch you guys later and all that. And hope you guys subscribe and share this video. I can't stress that enough. Share this video. And again, this is me, Patches, signing off. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching.
To care. but I'm not.